player once complained that poison ivy was growing in center field here, but he just wanted to blame his multiple game errors on the need to scratch. Top of the first inning. Leading off in right field, number 29.
Play ball.
Batting second in left field, number 18.
Right. Foul.
It's a long, lazy fly ball.
First out.
Batting third at shortstop, number 0.
Uh-oh.
Always fun.
Safe.
A great dive, but not quite enough. That ball is in there for a base hit. Now the fans want a dinger out of this batter. Pitcher and a heck of a fastball.
Strike three.
That one's in there for strike three. Batting fifth at first base, number 1. Screwball, that's a nice pitch. Fastball found its mark. Pitch and that batter's out. The problem with night games is that it might be past the bedtime of a couple of our players here. Bottom half of the first inning. Leading off in left field, number 26. Batting second at second base, number 0. Blasted line drive.
Out.
Batting third at shortstop, number 18. Straight. Right inside there. Batter just needed an invitation. Strike called. Good eye. Batter passes on that, and it's a ball. It's a high pop fly.
Out.
Batting in the cleanup spot and on the mound, number 22. It's a long, lazy fly ball.
Out. Chain side.
Fans always surprise me here. I see signs held up there for the kids, for the teams. It was even one for me. I'm not quite sure what you want me to do here, but always thanks for the sign. Top half of the second inning.
Foul.
That ball's chipped away, foul. Batting seventh in center field, number 7.
Foul ball.
And should look alive, that foul ball coming their way. Don't look now, that defense is tightening up.
Fair.
Batting eighth at third base, number 19. Long, lazy fly ball.
One down.
The runners look to advance here. Close call. Safe. Runner dodges the tag, and he'll get in safely. Batting ninth at second base, number 30.
Oh.
End over end. What a four-seam fastball. Now batting, right fielder, number 29. These kids are making some real contact. These balls have been hit hard. Bottom of the second inning. Pitcher and a heck of a fastball.
Strike three.
That looked like it was going to be a ball, but that's going to be strike three. Batting sixth at first base, number one. It's a potent slider right in the zone. Well, I feel like I should say something in my booming announcer's voice. Caught the batter looking, strike three called. Batting seventh, in center field, number 10.
Right.
Ah, batter should have gone for that one. That's a strike. And catching, number six.
Out! Chainsaw!
Among those people who give their time to Little League Baseball, the umpires who are working here and in all the games across the country and around the world, they do a tremendous job. It's the top of the third. Now batting, shortstop, number zero. Big arm on this pitcher and a heck of a fastball.
Right.
Deep fly to left. Oh, don't look now, but that defense is tightening up. Look at that one go. Goodbye, home run. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 16. I can see where these players may not be able to capitalize on that lead that they had built. Oh, tough call. Where's the ball headed down the line?
Out.
Now batting, first baseman, number one. Definitely in the zone there. No swing, but a strike. Definitely in the zone there. No swing, but a strike. It's high, deep, but catchable.
Out. Chain side.
Well, you can always tell the Cinderella team it's the one with the pumpkin for a coach, but don't tell him that. It's the bottom of the third inning. To hit that one, that's a ball. Popped up, probably not going to have enough to carry very far. Now batting, left fielder, number 26.
Two down.
Now batting, second baseman, number 0. Just tap that one. That's going to go foul. This team, at its core, is it a winning team? Well, it's a high pop fly.
Chain side.
A couple of fans tried to get a wave started in the stands. Think the crowd is more focused on the outcome, though, than that kind of participation right now. Here we go to the top of the fourth. So that right off the bat, line drive. Now batting, center fielder, number 7.
Foul ball.
That's not going to do it. That'll be a foul ball. End over end. What a four-seam fastball. Now batting, third baseman, number 19.
Foul.
That ball's chipped away, foul. Second baseman, number 30. And they have taken the lead in this ball game.
Oh.
Lined up in the pitch. Not in there. That's a ball. Line drive low. It's in play. Now batting, right fielder, number 29. Gotta love this game. It's a high pop fly.
Two outs.
Now batting, left fielder, number 18.
Out. Chain side.
We don't hear much heckling in Little League. Once in a while, someone comes up with one that you just can't resist, like congratulating the opposing team on getting a new pitching machine and then consoling them because the machine beat them 14-2. Bottom half of the fourth inning. Zone ball.
Ball. Out.
Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 22.
Ball.
That one's going to fall into the gap. Now batting, right fielder, number 30. It's high and deep, but catchable.
Out.
Now batting, first baseman, number one.
Chainside.
Fans, don't forget you can get your souvenir t-shirts and hats at the concession stand. Time now for the top half of the fifth.
Timeout.
Good arm in that pitcher, if that warm-up's any indication. Batter should have gone for that one. That's a strike. These players are without ego.
One down.
Now batting, the star player of the team, number 16. Fly to the infield and one more away. Now batting, first baseman, number one. Steer right. High fly ball. That should be an easy catch for the out here.
Inside.
This crowd has really gotten into this game. I love watching these kids play this hard. It's the bottom half of the fifth inning. Not a lot of speed, but a good hop, good sinker. Of that, it'd be gone. Instead, though, it's an out. Now batting, catcher, number six. Now batting, third baseman, number 17. The zone ball. It's a long, lazy fly ball.
Two downs.
Now batting, left fielder, number 26. Right, and that'll inside. Do it for this batter as the ball popped out. He's gone. Favorite Little League joke has the coach talking to one of his players, and he asks the young man, do you understand that in this game we don't tolerate yelling at the umpire, temper tantrums, or crying, or screaming on the field? And the kid says, yeah, of course. And the coach says, well, all right then. Go over there and explain that to your mother. Top of the sixth inning.
Hi. First out.
Now batting, center fielder, number seven.
Out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 19. And that's 1-2-3, and the inning is over. You know, you may not see another game like this until the next one. Why? Because that's the way these kids play. It's the bottom of the sixth.
Ball.
right to the wall. Goodbye, home run. Now batting, pitcher, number 18. Well, these players are playing in the dust of their opponent today. They need some dust of their own right now to get back into this game. Thanks, one and all, and just swing at strikes. That screwball rolled right in there.
First out.
Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 22. Call. Where's the ball headed down the line? Thanks, one and all, and just swing at strikes. Not a lot of speed, but a good hop, good sinker. Batter got a piece of that right off the bat, line drive. Now batting, right fielder, number 30.
Steer right.
Pitcher can really bring it with that fastball. Thanks, one and all, and just swing at strikes. And that's the ball game, folks. This is all about the kids. They have earned this.